Hi, this is Brad Fallon. I have a company called StomperNet. You know, one of the things I really like about participating in the Winner's Circle Mastermind with Roger is that he'll just bring in incredible people, whether it's people that are running nonprofits and, you know, just bringing in celebrities or having access to that, or, you know, just being right here in the mansion. And, you know, just for me personally, I'm talking to one guy who's done $1 billion in revenue and talking about a project that I'm working on now. And I'm like, you know, what'd be great is if I, for example, in this industry, could talk to this guy, you know, a billionaire. And he's like, well, I got his number right here. Here, I'll call him. And he's like, well, he's not answering right now, but we'll get him later. It's just unbelievable. Kevin Harrington from the Shark Tank stops by. And, you know, the guy's done $4 billion in revenue. And I'm having a chance to talk to him about the project. And he's like, well, here's my email address. You know, send me some stuff on that. That sounds great. Let's follow up. Where else are you going to do that? I mean, you could put together a mastermind. You can get some like-minded people in a room. You're always going to have some magic happen. But with Roger and the just incredible people that he's pulled together, it's this is my third time down here participating in these two-day sessions. And like all of us, I'm busy. I don't have 2 days to pull away from my own business. But here's a chance to work on your business instead of in it for a couple days and to be able to not just be with like-minded people, but to really take advantage of the opportunities that you get from the Winner's Circle because of who Roger's been able to attract here and connect with each other. And it's just been phenomenal.